Almighty Father, Baba Anku, you are the God of Elijah,
where when you were Mungu wa Elia,
the tremendous God of Israel,
Mungu wa ajabu wa Israeli.
Father, in the mighty name of Jesus,
Baba katika jina kuu la Yesu,
look my Father,
angalia baba yangu.
I have no other friend on this earth,
sina rafiki mwingine ulimwenguni humu,
except you, Jehovah, my friend.
Ijapokuwa wewe Yehova rafiki wangu.
My God and my Lord,
Mungu wangu na Bwana wangu.
Mighty Holy Spirit,
Roho Mtakatifu mkuu.
Now I welcome you.
Sasa ninakukaribisha.
To bring the fire of Jehovah.
Ukalete moto wa Yehova.
Praise the Lord, mighty prophet of the Lord.
Amen, Pastor Joanne. The Lord has spoken with me. The Lord has taken me to Nakuru again, to the field of the meeting again. And I was in the meeting, and while I'm standing at the altar in the meeting, something instantly takes place in the meeting. So there is going to be a visitation, an instant visitation in Nakuru. While I was there, and then something instant happens, shock like this, instant happens. And then by voice he said, in a very short time, instant, it will happen. I saw myself at the altar when I was standing there, and then something instantly takes place, a visitation instantly takes place there.
Wanakuja.
Wanakuja.
Look at the end.
Angalia uko mwisho.
They are carrying things. Wanabeba vitu.
And they are coming in a hurry.
Na wanakuja kwa haraka.
Look at the end.
Angalia uko mwisho.
Look at that.
Angalia hiyo.
Miracles have broken loose.
Miujiza imelipuka.
The miracles of the Bible. Look at it.
That there will be a sudden visitation. This is a sudden visitation.
This is the visitation.
This
is what the Lord said. This is what the Lord said.
Look at that.
Look at this. This is the sudden. This is the sudden. This is the sudden.
Hey! 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 Hey!
Hey!
Hey!
Just prophet, he prophesied that on this day of the meeting, suddenly there will be a sudden visitation.
Everywhere. The power of God is at work.